So this is the progress of the solar tracker. We are using a 20 watt pouch, 20 watt solar panel, and it says the cells are made in Germany. Wow. And this is the tilt mechanism. A servo will be hooked up somewhere here, and it will sit on the base here. And why we have cut a circle? Because this will be having a panning mechanism also. And this is the base here. So the whole thing will be mounted on this. Thank you for watching and stay subscribed till I upload my next video. Happy building!